name's Carl Yousaf. I'm from the Steel City of Sheffield, and I'm fighting next week on the 21st. You know, it'll be my sixth professional fight. I've already done a 10-week camp with strength and conditioning coach Danny Wilson. Yeah. And from my previous fight, you know, everything went well. I've improved on like so many places on my body, as in my power, my legs have gone a little bit bigger, you know, everything's improved. Also my stamina, because of the curve run, you know, it's brutal. Yeah. So, you know, everything, you know what, I can recommend this, strength and conditioning, to every fighter, because it's well worth it.
Good stuff, man.
Looking for a friendly light, but I see nothing. No eyes.
Last fight, I went in against a very good journeyman that doesn't really get stopped. So, you know, going in, many people thought that Kyle's going to win on points, this, that, the other, but like I said before, the strength and conditioning come through. Yeah. I hit him with the left hook and he went out. And also in the results it showed that, I think it was 14% my left hand power went up.
Something like that, yeah.
Something like that, so you know, the left hand worked. I think this time it's going to be the right hand.
The right hand, good stuff. Alright, so just doing an S&C session now, what's your favourite bit about it?
My favourite bit about it is that it's hard.
It's hard?
It's never really a favourite bit, because every time, every week you come in, he's always going to pull some out of the bag. It could be a curve run where he puts it to 30 seconds, so you'll never get used to it.
Yeah.
It's just brutal every time you come down. So you can't get used to it, there's no
fear. Yeah. So next out, next week?
Next week.
Yeah, where's that at?
That's at Rotherham Magna.
Yeah.
I think the show starts at 6 o'clock, so whoever can come down, because you're going to see something spectacular.
Good stuff, Carl. Good luck, and I'll catch you soon. Awesome.